listen to him, okay?
Well, alright then. I knew it wouldn't be easy. Alright, hold on. Can I get that? Oh, it's fucking raining. We haven't seen Vito's sister in a long fucking time. Oh, fuck this car. This is my old car that I stole from 1945, back in the day. Get that bullshit out the way. Prepare this, and we'll take it. This will be our memento from Leo, back in the day. He helped us in prison. Alright, so I think we're going to see Eric, was his name? That's our sister's husband. Fucking cop car. Jesus Christ, my mouse is flinging around all the way. Oh shit, oh shit. Get the fuck out the way. That was retarded. Run! Oh, you get the fuck out the way too, bitch! Alright, I think we have a faster car, but it's fucking a slippery road, so GG, no re on here. They don't shoot at me like they did before in the bank heist that one time. That was terrifying. Okay. I gotta go, motherfuckers gotta go. Well, these cops ain't giving up, them bastards. Come on, lose them, Vito. Oh, for fuck's sake. Slow down now. Yep. Smash into this bitch. Okay, great. I'll do him in. What the fuck? okay. I guess that's how you fucking get rid of the cops. What the fuck? Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, whatever works, man. Oh, God damn it, dude. Just keep driving, Vito. Come on. There we go. Okay. That was a bit strange. Alright, now we'll go fucking to the right spot. Jesus Christ. Right here. Hopefully we don't have to chase him in a car, because we all know how fucking great I am at driving. What is it, right here? This door? Hello? What door is it, Vito? That one. Perfect, okay. I gotta go upstairs. In here? Nope. This is a bunch of fucking people. Oh! That sucks. Good God! That sounded like he just threw up his intestines. Is this him right here?
Because he's an idiot.
Where's Eric? Oh, fuck Eric. Have a hit, man.
Alright, then that didn't help me at all.
Where's
Hello?
Eric? Who? Hey, you want some of this? It's good shit, man.
Damn.
Eric.
Oh.
Eric,
what the fuck you think you're doing? I'm busy here, okay? Get lost. I think you should be busy taking care of your wife, that's all.
Vito, man, what a savage.
I'll teach you to hit a woman.
We haven't fist fought in a while, so hopefully we don't fucking get destroyed. We'll just do the space bar. All powerful tactic here. Okay, that didn't work at all. Jesus. Alright, spam, bang, bang. Oh, in the knee to the face. Alright.
Consider this a warning. You touch my sister again, I will fucking kill you. Alright?
Yeah.
From now on, you're gonna stay home. Stay off the dope, stop the drinking, and make sure she's fucking happy. If I ever hear she's not happy, I'll find you and finish the fucking job. You got it?
Yeah.
I'm a good
okay,
guy.
Okay, everybody, party's over. And there won't be any more partying with this guy again, ever. Unless you want me to come back and do the same to the rest of you. Got it?
Alright. Let me get away from that music as fast as possible. Alright. So there goes that fucking monetization. That kind of sucks. I hate when games do that, especially when they're copyright music. God damn, it's boring. And my fucking car is gone. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Okay, I bet you we're kind of far away. All right, hold on. Let me find a car to steal, I guess. Fuck's sake. There's a cop right there, right? Hold on. I'm not doing anything, officer. You just keep on driving there, pal. There we go. Yeah, do this right. Perfect. Okay. That fucking sucks. The game just took my car from me. Bullshit. I better be back in my fucking garage. I'll be straight up pissed off. Alright. Ooh. Jeez, this is a real big storm in this game right now. Okay. Oh, careful now. We haven't gone in that big-ass building yet. I think there's a stadium, isn't it? It looks like a fucking baseball stadium or something. I'm gonna go in there. What do we do? I don't know how much longer we have. I think it's, I think there's... Get the fuck out the way, man. Jesus Christ. I think there's only three more chapters. Fuck's sake. There's only three more chapters after this game. I mean, after this one, I'm pretty sure. So we're pretty close. I fucking hope my car is still there. I'm gonna be pissed off. Straight. Okay, hold on. Let me go check. Oh, fuck's sake. Whatever. Alright. Jesus Christ, dude. Phone call now, too?
Vito, it's Francesca. Eric came home and he's all beat up. You said you wouldn't hurt him.
He probably got in a fight. You know, he's been hanging out with a very bad crowd.
He apologized for everything, Vito. He promised he'll be good to me. It's all okay now. So you'll leave him alone, won't you?
Hey, whatever you want. But if he hurts you again, I'll kill him.
Listen to yourself, Vito. I don't know you anymore. Look, you stay away from us, you understand? Just stay away.
Vito doesn't give a shit. Alright. Now what do we do? Are we going to bed? I guess I'll try that. We'll see what happens. Yep, that would be the end of it. Okay.
Torch the place! Do it! Now!
Born! You dago cunt! Born!
Hey, he's dropping the C word.
My house!
I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Jesus fucking Christ, dude. I'm just running. Can I swim? I can't swim. R.I.P. Alright, just keep running, Vito. Hopefully they don't fucking shoot us. Oh, shit! Yeah, they got fucking auto-aim. Just keep running. Fuck those guys. I don't know if I can... Oh my god, how the fuck are they still shooting me, dude? Holy shit, that taxi just appeared out of fucking nowhere. Alright, I'm just gonna keep running. I don't know... Dude, they're still chasing me. Will the fucking cops help me out or not? I don't know. I gotta get a car. Help me, lady, help me. Yeah, fuck you too. I don't have any weapons on me because my clothes are gone. Will this cop help me? Please? Sir? Help! Fucking shoot him! Where is Joe's house from here? Oh my god, it's so far away. I need a fucking car. I just lost all my money, too. That's some horse shit. Okay. Fucking... God damn it, dude. Hold on. Oh, what the fuck? What, are they in a car, too? That's bullshit, dude. Wait, who is red right now? Oh, fucking shit. I don't know who the red dots are. I don't know who that is. Alright, can I just take this? I'm gonna try and take this car. I need- Oh, fuck. No, 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 no. Cancel. Backspace. Nothing happening here, officer. I'm just gonna fucking... Can I do it now? I gotta go quick. Gotta go quick. Perfect. Alright. Now that we have a fucking car, we can actually outdrive. I don't know where these red... I don't know what those red arrows are. I don't know if that's, like, just civilians or what. I don't know. Maybe it's because I have no clothes on. Then they count as enemies or something. That's probably what it is. Alright. Well, that was fucking interesting, to say the least. Jesus Christ, dude. I think that's from the Irish dude that I kicked there, killed the shit out of in prison. I'm pretty sure that was his guys. As far as I know. That's what it sounded like. I mean, they called me a Dago cunt, so I don't know what the fuck that even means. Huh. I'm sure we'll find out soon. I hope Joe's not, like, wasted or some bullshit. That would blow. Gotta deal with his ass. Alright. I'm sure we're gonna get sweet revenge on all these motherfuckers, too. Can't wait for that to happen. I don't wanna hit anybody. Alright, we're almost at Joe's house. I believe this cop better not fucking get pissed off. Okay. Over down. Get the way, taxi. I don't know how you just turn. I don't even know. Alright, whatever. Slide in here really quickly. Okay. Alright. Let's go see what Joe has to say about all this nonsense. Alright. I'm surprised Joe still lives in this apartment. I don't know why he's, like, not in a house or something. It's kind of weird. Whatever.
Come on, Joe, don't tell me you're not home. Let's go. Better not be passed out. Come on!
Hold your horse. Coming, I'm coming.
Oh, you barbecuing in your underwears?
Yeah. Can I come in?
Oh, yeah, of course. I'll fix you a drink.
What the hell is this place looking like right now?
What the fuck?
Nice, ain't it?
What the hell happened to this place?
I spruced the joint up a little. What do you think?
Yeah, it's really, different.
Yeah, huh? I decorated it myself.
Can you tell?
So what the hell happened? Here, take this.
Those crazy fucking Micks.
What about them? What'd they do?
They tried to fucking kill me.
What?
And they burned my fucking house down.
Son of a bitch. So what are you gonna do? You wanna go deal with the Micks right now?
Damn right I do.
All right, relax. Have a drink. Let me make a few phone calls. And, take a look at my closet. Unless you want to go on a rampage in your skivvies.
Thanks. Thought you'd never ask.
Hey, it's Joe. Yeah, I know, I know. Like him? But I need a favor. A bunch of Micks try to kill a good friend of mine tonight. Point this house down. I want to know who they are and where they're operating out of. Hey, you're gonna have a lot worse to worry about if you don't tell me. Mickey Desmond.
Well, the bed's not too bad.
Oh, he is. Well, that explains it.
That one wasn't as bad as the last one was. I think that one can. I know the place. That'll be fine.
Wow, kitchen's pink too.
Yeah, no, right? What's with all the pink there, Joe? He's got another couch. And some bread. I'm actually gonna drink so I can get my health all the way up. Glad I thought of doing that. There we go.
Now this place deserves to be burnt down.
Hey, you finally got some style. I'm gonna want that shirt back, by the way. They don't make treads like those no more.
Yeah, bit of reason for that, you know? Where are we going?
The Hill of Tara, the Mick joint in Kingston.
Come on, I'll tell you the rest in the car.
Alright. So he has to open the door. Alright. So this has escalated a lot more than I thought it would. From a measly beat up session. Now we're gonna go kill a bunch of motherfuckers.
Come on, get in.
We're gonna take his car? We must, right? Oh, sweet, I can do that. Yeah, fuck your car, Joe. I'm gonna take my own goddamn car.
Alright. So you heard anything about the Mitch lately?
Nah, nothing. Why?
The Mitch got themselves a new boss. Name's Mickey Desk. There's a few other guys who want to take the spot. So he's trying to show everybody that he means business.
What the hell does that have to do with me?
Brian O'Neill. He was Desmond's cousin.
Ah, I should have known.
My money's on him being down at that shithole joint right now, laughing it up with the rest of those fucking yo-yos.
So let's get over there and deal with him.
That's the plan. Sounds like there ain't many of them left. So I guess we should just storm the place, surprise the shit out of
him. I like this plan. Assholes burnt my fucking house down.
Relax, we'll be there in a minute.
Alright.
Shit, you're gonna need a piece. I almost forgot.
Yeah, if you got one, that'd be good. If not, I'll just beat him to death with my bare hands. It makes no difference to me.
Should be one in here somewhere. Ah, here it is. Here you go.
Thanks.
I'm glad I keep a gun in my own car. I don't think the game was designed to be you driving my car.
Take it easy, I'm in a rush.
Take it easy. Oh shit, I missed my turn. Whoops, wasn't paying attention. Alright. Careful now. How far are we? Are we going back up to that? Oh no, we're not. The last time we fucked with them, I think, was up in this area over here. Now we're going over here.
What do you got in
as long as we don't gotta chase lights? Anybody in cars, ready, I'm Vito? Fine with it.
Come on, let's go get these fucks.
My mistake, sir.
I told you. I chased him, but I lost him. The coward ran away. But I'll find him. And when I do...
You were the one who ran away, asshole.
Fuck. You. You've got some balls.
Yes, I do.
God damn
it. Shot me.
Jesus Christ, that got me. What? He's making sausage and peppers.
Let's go, Vito.
Oh, fuck's sake. Oh, domed him.
That's the fucking best you got. Oh, you're in trouble.
Where is he? I'm sad we don't have those freaking extended mags anymore.
Show yourself.
Did that guy not drop a Thompson anywhere? Whatever. Ooh, grease gun. Good shit. Alright, that'll work. Oh, god damn it, I knew it.
Hey. More of your gun. Let's go, we're getting away.
Alright, come on. You drive.
Oh, fuck's sake, here we go. What are you doing, man?
Carrying a large firearm.
Blow me.
Roger that.
What the fuck? Just a car flipped over. What, did we just chase him down or were we gonna like... Oh. Wow, good job, Vito. Good job. Alright. It sucks you can't shoot from your car in this game unless... I think there's a mod for it, but... In the vanilla game, you can't shoot from your car. Which kind of sucks. It doesn't help that they make you drive everywhere. Alright, we gotta slow down here. Okay, Jesus. Hey. Oh, fuck's sake. What? Turn around, motherfucker, what are you doing?
Let's go, Vito. We gotta get closer.
You already said that. Every time I go fast, you get mad at me too, so shut the fuck up, man! off, dude. Come on. Kill the Irish leader and his guards. That sounds pretty easy. These fucking cops, dude.
Watch where you're going!
Kill this motherfucking cop, dude. Hold on, hold on. Joe is just like, oh, what are we doing here, bro? Alright, we kill the cops? Alright, let's fucking kill this asshole. Ooh, Thompson. Goddamn, I'm about dead. Alright, hold on. We have to change our clothes.
Care of that, huh?
Suspect
about 6 feet
tall, dark hair,
don't
blue
worry.
Beard.
Business is
blow
looking
me.
Good.
You'll
have
cash for a new one real soon.
Yeah, I sure as hell hope so.
All right, let's go back home.
So it's okay if I crash on your couch, right?
I could do one better than that.
Hold on, let me, is there...
Yeah, take
there's
these
one on
keys.
The way, kind of.
They're for Marty's apartment. I'm trying to get rid of it right now for his mother. So, you might as well use it while I do.
Thanks. I guess...
Don't thank me, buddy. You're too old to be sleeping on my couch. Plus, I just bought the thing. I don't want you lousing it up. Marty's apartment's over in Oyster Bay. So you feel better now?
Not really. What we did back there doesn't even start to make up for it.
Hey, all that stuff they got pointed up is just things, Vito.
Just things? Hey, those are my things, Joe. Why do you think I do the shit we do anyway? It's to buy things. You know, suits, cars, broads, houses... Now I'm back to scratch. And all my damn cash was in that house, too.
Fuck.
I'd never be poor again. End up a fucking wharf rat with no man.
Hey, hey, I understand. Don't worry, we'll think of something. You'll be back on your feet in no time.
Glasses.
Oh, shit, I don't have money to pay for the fucking car. God damn it. Alright, I guess that's not gonna fucking happen, huh? I was gonna try and change the plates, but I don't have any money to change the fucking plates. So never mind.
What is this, the Indianapolis Speedway?
Oh, wow.
Yep. Oh god. Keep going. No, no, no.
Are you trying to hit every fucking car?
Fuck out the way.
Hey, I know how to drive. All right. Yeah, I'll see you.
Oh, right, thank god that cop just disappeared.
See you, buddy. Sorry about tonight.
Alright, let's go back home, or go to our new home, I guess, fuck's sake. How far is it away? So far away, god damn it. Son of a bitch, dude. Oh no, oh no. Alright, so we're at Marty's apartment right now. I think we gotta get in through the back door, maybe? Or up here? Yeah, there we go. Okay.
What a fucking dump. God, I wish I had the cash for a hotel.
Hey, shit happens there, Vito. Alright. I think that... I'm pretty sure that will end this fucking chapter. I mean, I've said it before. Maybe it won't, but we'll see, I guess. Alright, we're getting the fucking bed.
Fuck, this is creepy.
Yeah, that would be in the... Alright.